and scary it should be. That is from Giuseppe Verdi's Requiem. It's the music which accompanies the movement Dies Irae, Day of Wrath, Day of Judgment. And of course, you've heard that in television commercials, you've heard it in films, you've heard it in television shows, everywhere. But what isn't properly appreciated often is how great this music sets the actual words of the Latin Mass. Let's listen to a few of them. The beginning of that, the day of wrath, the day will dissolve the world in ashes, as David and the Sibyl prophesied. Well, that's all of that stormy music. After a while, it dies down a little bit, and the chorus practically sings in, well, hushed tones, almost like a stage whisper, the words, "How great will be the terror when the judge comes." And here is that music. Be listening for it. Qua strema es futurus. It's very spooky stuff indeed. And then, right at the very end of that, they sing the words about he will smash the world and everything will stop. And indeed, the music stops. I'll be right back with you at that point after you hear these first few minutes. So, the next section, the text is, "The trumpet, scattering a marvelous sound through the tombs of every land, will gather all before the throne." And you'll hear, and I think you'll be able to hear this on the recording, that there are trumpets placed in the concert hall, not on the stage. We put them actually up in the balconies. So you've got trumpets on either side of the stage and the trumpets in the orchestra. And you'll hear the one group begin this sort of call and response. The other one answer. The other one answer again. And then harmony. And it all builds up into an incredible frenzy of, well, fear. Have a listen to that. Thank you. The next section is a solo for the bass, and he sings the text, "Death and nature shall stand amazed." And again, it's some of this hushed music. You hear the strings play. And a bass drum. And again, the strings. Bass drum. And then the bass takes over with that text. Well, that continues on for a while, and then you will hear the mezzo-soprano come in, and she is singing the words Liber Scriptus, and this is a written book will be brought forth, which contains everything for which the world will be judged. Now, a fun little aside note, in our performance, this was actually husband and wife, Gus Andreassen and his wife Stacey Rishoi doing the bass and the mezzo-soprano. Now, that text about the book in which it is all written, you'll hear her sing this. And it's almost like she's reading from a book as she sings the different segments of this section. Well, at the end of all of that, the chorus joins in and we get another refrain of the Dies Irae. And unfortunately, we don't have time to play the entire piece for you in this little video segment. But boy, I hope it makes you interested to go out and listen to that Verdi Requiem once again. Here it is, the Springfield Symphony Orchestra chorus and UMass choruses.
Cum resurget creator.